Hello guys, welcome back to the class for orals. Today we are going to discuss what are the advantages of a bulbous bow on a ship. First, it reduces the bow wave due to the wave generated by the bulb itself, making the ship more efficient in terms of energy. Second, the bulbous bow increases the ship's waterline length, slightly increasing the ship's speed, reducing the installed power requirements and thereby reducing the fuel oil consumption. Third, the bulbous bow works as a robust bumper in the event of a collision. Fourth, it reduces the pitching movement to some small degree. Fifth, the bulbous bow allows the installation of the bow thrusters at the foremost position and thereby making it more efficient. And lastly, the bulbous bow allows a large reserve of flotation or a large ballast capacity in the forward and thereby increasing the buoyancy force.